You're in the wine aisle. You're looking down. Shiraz's. 2009. Killiecanoon from South Australia. Killerman's Run. Never heard of it. Probably don't even know how to pronounce it. It's Killiecanoon. You're looking at that and you're like, well, why would you ever pull it? Unless you're watching this video. This wine, these guys make wines that are $50, $80, over $200. They make one entry level wine. It's 17 bucks or less, this one. And let me tell you, this is no $17 wine. You know who Nadia Comaneci is, the first person to get a 10 in gymnastics? You know who Bo Derek is, the 10 in the movie 10? This wine is a 10. This is a 10. This is as good as it gets.
Oh, Joe, you're absolutely right. Yeah. This wine is completely outstanding. It's off the charts. This is the best $17 Shiraz there is, period. This wine exudes one thing. Romance. It is so sweet and so elegant. There is nobody who's not going to like this wine. It is so smooth, so inviting. The aromas on this wine are just delicious fruit. Oh my goodness. This is a great wine. I mean, it's unbelievable.
You're spot on. And what Matt's talking about is this is a super fine wine. There is blackberry, blueberry, and plum right off the bat with just a spice element that rounds that whole thing out. It is so delicious. That's the first layer of this wine. Then the romance kicks in. Matt's romance. There's dark chocolate and espresso sitting in this wine. There's a licorice element that's very complementary with those other two, the dark chocolate and the espresso. Just gives it an incredible second layer. And then you've got a third layer of raisin and vanilla. And the raisin is not raisin like dried grapes or anything like that. This is raisin in like the dimensional, the layered, sort of almost gives it an elegance in this wine. And the vanilla rounds this thing out, and oh my goodness, this thing, the clean, long finish on this thing. I mean, you cannot, there are no two people in the world that could not finish this bottle. Gone.
Well,
you will not be able to help yourself.
Take a look here. We're in our tasting. There's nothing left.
That's right.
And we taste a lot of wine, but this wine we went back to, and after the end of our tasting, we went back to it again because it is so incredibly delicious.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, 17 bucks for this wine, it's ridiculously low. This is not a $17 wine. The real value of this wine is $55. It is outstanding. It is so smooth, and the thing that really brings this wine to a whole nother dimension of flavor, too, it has that pure field grape flavor in this wine that really just kicks it all together. And when you drink this wine, because of all these immense, delicious, complex flavors, you will definitely, definitely be happy. Mm. It is a two big.
You caught me. I'm having another sip.
To the 2009 Killiecanoon South Australia Shiraz, the Killerman's Run. Out.
Oh my gosh. That's, you're just never going to get that at 20 bucks or less for Shiraz. And the fine wine blowback in there, that just, oh man, it just keeps coming. It's as good as it gets.